Breaking news, two people were shot tonight in Jeannette. It happened on Locust Street near D'Onofrio Family Eye Care Center. Police placed evidence markers in the parking lot there. They also took pictures inside several cars parked on the street. Both victims were taken to the hospital.